Like, new Darkie is a lot better than old Darkie. We do not need old Darkie back.
Get my AD proof before I leave the crib. Kill my day with a brother before I tell them what I did. Yeah. I just took my money, got the fuck up on the grid. Fuck up on my floor, I pulled up in the same fit.
What the fuck is up, guys? Welcome back to the channel, man. I hope everyone's doing well. If I sound a little weird, it's because I kind of not just woke up. I've been up for a couple hours, but it's the morning, bro. I don't know. Something happens to my fucking voice. It is what it is. But this video, the time has finally come. Checking out Lil Darkie's Kill Yourself album, and I believe this is the first album that he put out under Lil Darkie. Now, the album was deleted, but luckily people repost it, so here we are. Anyways, I'm fucking excited. I'm very curious as to how this is gonna sound, since this is like earlier Lil Darkie shit. I know there's earlier Brahmin shit, but that's an entirely, you know, separate like persona, different entity. So maybe we'll get into those, you know, after this. But I'm not here to waste your guys' time. Y'all here for the motherfucking reaction. Let's get right into the track one. I wanted to kill myself. Oh, hold on. Let's read this, because this reads off like a sentence type of thing. I wanted to kill myself, so then I tried. At first I couldn't, but then I died. I know I'm trapped alone in the city, but I can get down and you can go with me. Let's go to hell. I hear it's pretty. But with that out of the way, man, let's get into track one. Like I said, I wanted to kill myself. What to expect?
Fucking having a
who
broken
put me
bike.
In the same
oh,
room
shut
as this
up.
Faggot.
Hi, welcome. Our first song is gonna be a note from the author to himself. And after that, it's gonna not
it's a
be
long
that.
Project. This is all good for now. 30 minutes.
What's stopping you from going yet?
Hey, everyone. Lil Darkie is tripping. And remind you to keep all hands, arms, feet, and legs inside your thoughts at all times, okay?
I feel like I am. Jim Carrey, the mask I wear is scary. Ooh, hand on the cream like Barry. I lick the bitch like Mary. Yada yada, me. If you can't even rap, stop yapping. You switching up your
okay.
Cabin. Talking shit. You got nobody to share all of your hate with. Who care? Throw a fit. I don't care one bit, but I couldn't, wouldn't, won't, cause you a bitch. I just wonder how long it would take for you to die. Hanging higher than you ever been on any line. Fine. Him dead on the road, Tech 9. Put it through the head he used to hear my rhymes. I hope pussy, you a fucking fraud. Pussy boy, I pray to God. Kill, kill. I be making enemies, head of bees on my neck. I be buzzing, I be cussing and busting a fucking tech.
Yo, honestly, bro, I was not expecting, like, this doesn't sound bad. I don't know why I was expecting, like, I mean, we're only one track in. This is the first track. It could be, you know, we could get into more, like, unfinished sounding, like bad sounding tracks. I don't know, but I guess we'll find out. But this is sounding a lot better than I was anticipating for sure. Watch it change up right now. And was this like?
That shit, but I don't give a fuck. I throw no hands in public. You wanna run at me? Hey, get hit with the bucket right on the subject. I'm the voice in your head that you don't wanna hear, but you just gotta learn to love it. I'm the hand of the guy that be itching to blow on a shirt, so I ain't above it. I got a bit of the wheat, I got a bit of the wad. You got a bit of the seed, you got a bit of the toss. Serving a bit of the raw. That was a cat, pussy front in a law. Pussy front on the gram, you know the man. You was a rat in a prick, you got a cat for a dip. Pussy you bam, pussy you random cars. Pussy you buying the bars. Barely a guy, nigga, you barely a lie. Nigga, hop out of my lie. I see you lurking, I see you peeping my shit. I see you weeping a bit. I'm out of town, sorry, the boy ain't around. I'm gonna live with a bow, yo. That's the way I like it. Since
ooh,
I switched which lane, I was swinging young
girl,
like I switched up reins. I got water in my body, I am poor, I rain. I got slaughter in my blood, I am so insane. Daughter apes, that'll doubt me, I'm a monkey, say it proudly. This is Zoo back home, wish I drew that chrome. Put him down when I had the chance. Make it look like happenstance. Cops into a tap and dance. And I also get a crap in pants. I'm a rage. I'm feeling darker. Cannot concentrate. I am hate. I wanna park it. Hit you in your face. Feel the bass. I'm smoking heavy blunt. As always lace. Run the race. And no one knows. Darky caught a case. Fucky G. You niggas bitches. Niggas ain't for me. Tainting me. I can't believe these kids are painting me. And drawing me. I don't know what they might have saw in me. I'm balling me. I throw them out until it's perfect, bro. Worth it though. They're not around when I am hurting, mo. I don't care. That's why I choose to go delete my hair. Staring at me like I mattered all along to them. I'm your friend. I'm little dark.
Sharky, it's your life I'll end.
Okay, man. Okay. I don't like. He talks about, he has talked about shaving it, you know, once he shaved his head, then, like, people started to pay attention to the man. It's kind of weird. I don't know, like, is there really, like, a correlation? I've seen maybe one photo when this man had, what do you even call that shit? It's like a haircut I used to rock. Getting sidetracked here, man. But first track, I wanted to kill myself, like, you know, that fucking fire-ass track sounded a lot better than I was anticipating, for sure. But going on the track two, we got So Then I Tried.
Let your life fall in. Let your life fall in.
We gotta have some, like, yelling, right?
You eat food because you gotta or you wanna. Honest question, tell me you want MREs or Benihana. It's a lesson in there somewhere, I'm too high to add a comma. Messing up my chest with recreational marijuana. In it, funny how we think we got our backs. You the snake in your own heel, you ain't biting your own meal. You is faking, that's for real. I know I am my own Satan, that's a fact I'm not debating. I am high as fuck, I'm faded. Something else will take my place and say things for me. I ain't accountable, my accolades are uncountable. Pain insurmountable, I do a shit at a poundable. Fuck on your bitch and she poundable. I am a sinner, I could be a tutor, but not on the news as a shooter. You bury your secrets inside of your metal. So bury your dick, put gun in your dental. I'm biting the end of the barrel. I try to kill myself too many times, so I rhyme like I'm feral. Scraping the bottom of the barrel. Going to hell like a moor, or can't kill an able. I had it flood on my wrist. I had it flood on my wrist, make it drip. Now I will never get washed. I don't want time on my mind till I rip. All of you people should off yourself. I love to see you in awful health. I don't give fuck about your feelings, bro. They want to use all my talents and gifts. I ain't kneeling.
Kill yourself while it's reloading.
Kill yourself, don't need decoding. Out of line, so I'm reloading. I don't need any of all you to feature.
Oh my God,
you get a feature,
bro.
You probably a teacher to me. If you hurt, then you probably a reacher. Now it's somebody else turning the bleachers. I ain't that nerd, nah. Forget whatever you hurt, yeah. I cannot run in a herd, I just run in a pat, yeah. Sat town, we do not back down, crack down. Fuck with us, you will get smacked round, pat, yeah. On some real cool shit, took an eighth of the shrooms. Been a new dude since. Everybody calling me, telling me I'm different. I kill myself, motherfucker, I lived it. Become a new person, you cannot survive. If you was a bitch and you run and you hide, you'd be surprised, seeing with new pair of eyes. This is just one of my lies. I am inside of my mind, but I made me blind. I only need one, I am the freed one. Every day I woke up, wanted to be done.
Ooh, I love, bro. Nah, that track is phenomenal. Why is that so better than the last one?
Like in the moment, like,
really like that fucking like that build up and shit.
Bam, you're back in love.
Man, talking about like him killing yourself, become a new person. I mean, he's got to be. I'm sure, because you know, my understanding is this man took shrooms, kind of like got a ego death. I'm not sure like the proper way of saying that. Killed off his ego type shit. Saw a little darky, and then that's when he went from like Brahmin to a little darky. But Brahmin, you know, he still makes music under Brahmin. If anyone wants to tell me, I'll just do my own research. But like, I feel like he was kind of like referring to that, to, you know, kill yourself, and then, you know, started, you know, you heard the fucking line, bro. But I really like that track. I really like that song, man. Damn, it was fucking gas. Going on to the next song though, we got At First I Couldn't.
Kill yourself, you really don't matter. Kill yourself, bitch, make the glass shatter. Kill yourself, that's mind over matter. Kill yourself, or I pull up and kill yourself, you really don't matter. Kill yourself, bitch, make the glass shatter. Kill yourself, that's mind over matter. Kill yourself, or I pull up and splatter. Seventh grade, I was right up with the chimney. I had it in me, I could have been free. I hit that jump and I flew with the birds. Somebody evil must have heard my words. Caught me and put me right down on the flow.
I had to get up
and try it some more. But every time I look down at the green, I felt the past would begin to repeat. I cannot die, I cannot fly. Stuck in the middle, so what am I? I wanna fly with the butterflies. It's hard to look at me, cut your eyes. I am that guy, I cannot die. Am I on hand? I am a man. Or so they tell me, they wanna film me. Nah, I'm in a panic, I'm in a rush. I'm feeling manic, depressing. Jill and my mother, she doing
doing good, but not with my brother. I'm on the line, he on a tab. His friend was tripping, trying to stab a knife in my mom. 12 had to come. What was you thinking? Is you a bum? He tried to blame me. Why would you say this was cool? Faggy, you brought it from someone at school. Mama said, I gotta fulfill my karma. She said, you gotta control your anger before it harm you. I don't know what I'ma do. I gotta play it cool since I dropped out of school. My mama's stressing a lot, and she be stressing the plot. Like, what you gonna do when I'm gone? Rattle my skin and my bones. When I'm alone, I don't know that.
Okay, I'm trying to like notice like differences in this, you know, very beginning Lil Durky to now, and it's like he still got like that storytelling, like talking real shit. But then I notice in these, in a lot of the older music, it's more like talk about drugs, fucking bitches, killing and shit. But like, I don't know, there's more, I guess, substance to like this current music, more meaningful, I guess. Like, this shit don't sound bad at all. I'm just thinking in terms of, like, the lyrics and the content was what is being discussed. I'll say my final thoughts for the end. Let me continue.
That, I don't know anything, I just know rap. Guess I know many things, I'm with the rats. Down in the sewers, I had some friends, but now I have fewer. Take what they sold us, wasting our time, chasing our dreams. Not enough rhymes, can get on the radio. Which of us fail? Who gon' fall off and which of us bail? All of you rappers, none of you artists, but now I smoke rappers, so guess I'm a part of it. I guess I'm retarded, I guess I'm stupid. I guess the only one loving is Cupid. I am a wraith, I am at level. I am the snake, I am the devil. I am the dart, I am the bully. I am not anything truly or fully. Why am I here, I'm so high, dear, I fear I might die here, lie here. I might lose my life here. I was on tab at 2 watching cartoons of the dorms. My ego shadowed my willpower worn. That's when I knew I was killed and reborn. That's when I knew I had taken my form. I'm Lil Durky, I cannot be killed. If you get me, then my blood you will spill. But I will live on in the bodies of others. I will come back in the form of my brothers. I am detained by everything else. If I was solo, I'd shine like an angel. Falling from glory to live in the manger. I am a man god, I am the danger. Kill me, my nigga, my body is shit. Looking at me, turn their vision to red. Why do you hate me?
Let's just, man, I love what you're talking about right there. Like, even if he dies, like, kill him fucking, you can't kill him. Lil Durky's forever. Lil Durky doesn't live on through other people type shit, bro. That's fucking insane. Like, truly, Lil Durky will be living on forever. We play the music, we listen to the music, we fuck with the music, obviously, and then showing it to other people, having, if we have kids, you know, showing it to our kids, the kids, they fuck with it, show it to the friends, their kids, like, it's just, it's crazy that music is truly forever, man. God damn.
I cannot understand what is in yours. I am infinity under my porch. I have affinity for making enemies. After I'm enemies, I'm making more. All of these people have broken my trust. They are the rain on my heart and it rushed. I let this bitch grab a hold of my soul and she stole it and sent it away for a bus. I get my bus. I would deny. Put it through that nigga mind. Leave it behind. I hope you kill yourself, I hope that nobody find you. Yes, I do, mine. You, get on my face. Nigga, you stink. I caught a case.
Damn, bro.
I'm myself. I'm on the brink. You wanna take away my love? She wanna be taken. I'm mistaken. Dark E-breaking. Kill best friends. No rest end. No west end. No east side. Small tribe. No lease sign. Release my fear. I see clear. I want more. I'm so near. I'm dumb, man. Ain't no void. I don't shake. I stand straight. I was played like a toy. Now I'm paid. Feeling great. Off the shrooms in my room. We some goons. Bumping tunes, took that eighth I had mentioned. Electrical tension, build up my headspace. Lay down on my bed case, scared of what I had faced. Wanted to die.
Next. Man, I wonder what that experience must have been like, bro.
How are you doing? Well, I'm Mr. Mushroom. It's nice to meet you. Your teacher sent you here because you
were like
Tyler on the bathroom wall.
I'm down to take some shrooms. I'm trying to.
Why don't you tell me about that?
I'm trying to, man.
We'll see. If you're not gonna talk, this is gonna be a weird.
I like that, like, tracks are just flowing into each other. But at first I couldn't. Yeah, very, like, simplistic beat. It was definitely Durky that was, like, carrying that shit with his. With his with the lyrics and like his delivery of the, you know, his fucking delivery. Not a bad track, not a bad track, man. Going to the track 4, we got But Then I Died.
It was like we're like in, it didn't feel like purgatory because it looked beautiful. But when we died, we were like God, like we were the Almighty, like we could, like every time I took a breath, it felt like.
For the first time, I could die and rest my head. Could forget what they said. Mushroom tore through me like lead. I'm dead.
town with my homies. Rocking out, walk about my town, feeling lonelier. I'm on that sad wave, having a bad day. Lift your hand and wave, smile so blandly.
Damn, bro, very fucking, face heavy. Like this,
but would we be in that other world?
Yes.
Right.
I think sometimes like this, I feel like we, that other world is here all the time, and we just can't see it.
Boo. I've been in the gutter too long, making new songs, smoking all the tea oolong, that's right. I don't give a fuck, you wrong, I'm too strong, I ain't even carrying you on that mic. I ain't really rapping no shit, I spit my truth in the booth, I ain't fucking with a goof ass boyo, that poyo, not loyal, we royal, kill yourself in a poof.
And then I made no hint.
Yeah, like I was definitely expecting more, like that screaming, yelling shit, but that seems like it came after this, unless... There's some tracks, you know, we're only four tracks in, unless there's going to be something, some of that hinted at or, you know, touched on a little bit. But like, this shit isn't sounding bad for a first. I mean, like I said, he was making music under Brahmin, but like as a first project being put out under the Lil Darky name, like this isn't fucking bad at all. If I heard this shit back then, I would have definitely been fucking with this. Going on the track five, though, we got I Know I'm Trapped.
I would love to show everybody how crazy this is. But it's unfortunate that you can't.
Very fucking like bass heavy there.
Call the police and send him to my place of residence. I love you. I love you too, man. Thank you for being here.
But what if I took shrooms and I'm just an entirely different person, bro?
Sleep at 5 o'clock, woke back up at around one. Gotta use the John like around one. Roach on the ground, move around one. And now it's two, cause I was burning. Now I'm up at seven, cause my body learning how to catch a Z. No promethazine, it's a cloudy summer. What the weather mean? I've been thinking about how I'ma eat based on dollar amounts. I got that app and account that show me if I surmount to other people. I'm not worth what I have done. I am worth what I have owned, what I have sold. How many dollar I haul, how many tuck in my fall, how many bands that I roll. I feel my heart in it cold, coated in ice, coated in ice. Knocking down somebody dope, get on the flow. People are hurt that
before. I want that little background,
stuck up a
the deep,
home.
Deep vocals.
I know I'm trapped in this world. I know I'm trapped in this form. Might as well act like I'm born. I am a human.
Oh, shit.
I will kill
that's
everything I can
up.
Adore. Bring me your art. Bring me your laws. Fuck it, I'm burning it all. Riding through Vernon to Ball in the Valley. I cannot get out of Cali. I love the ocean and alleys. Living in the wild, wild west. I just want to pile my checks. I just want to find that key. I just want to set me free. I don't know, let me be. I don't know, let me be. Working like Da Vinci. Cause I got no love
this
in me.
Is hard.
I just got that mud in me. I won't put that mud in me. I want to feel pain. Cause if there ain't pain, no gain. And I don't want to fry my brain. I don't about every restraint. And I'ma enjoy my lane. And I'ma enjoy my reign. You bet. You niggas ain't feel none yet. But I need place my bet. Yeah, I need show my hand. And you going down one band. Abandon your band in the can. I am a man. Yeah, hey, ho. But we are the thoughts in his head. I am trapped. I must rap. Or else everything turn into red. Turning in bed. People at work going on about me. And these rappers is showing they think that I own. I just might pick up and throw them. I just might blow up and show them. I know I'm trapped. I know I'm trapped. I know I'm trapped. I know I'm trapped.
No, this shit, this
I know I'm trapped like a bird in a cage. I know I'm trapped and it filled me with rage. I know I'm trapped in another man's mind. I know I'm trapped. I'm the last of my kind. I'm trapped. I'm trapped. I'm alone in the city. Got 12 on my ass. Got 19 years in me. I'm older to many.
This
kid
19?
Drinking Henny.
Can you make this shit, bro?
At kickback said I do not look like I'm young.
Definitely, yeah, like I said, one of the best tracks on here. I Know I'm Trapped and So Then I Tried are definitely like up there. Really fucked with that. Really liked how that beat was just like picking up slightly, like slowly, bro. That shit was fucking fire. But going on to the next song, we got Alone in the City.
You not the first, yeah. When I'm at my worst, I'll put you in a hearse. If I gotta plot a land, of course.
Huh. Oh,
find it harder at my age. When I change at every stage, I'm engaged, I'm evolving, I'm revolving around these bitches' heads. I'm a goblin, I've been solving all my problems after hours. I'm the boogeyman, I'm hiding underneath your beds. I'm alone inside the city, I've been changing from a coward, used to cower in.
See, what I am noticing, what I do notice, is that a lot of these tracks are very much the same, like, type of sound, if you get me? Nowadays, Darky, like, his music is very fucking, it's a variety of things, bro. We got slow music, experimental music, fucking metal music, just, like, what truly just whatever you can think of. Like, this man is really fucking branched out, makes whatever the fuck he feels like making. If you fuck with it, cool. If you don't, cool, you know, like, I don't know, man. So, like, that is beautiful to see now. Interesting, you know, obviously, it's not, you know, to start off fucking making music, like, yeah, let me make rap music, a metal song, a fucking acoustic song. Obviously, you know, it takes time, man. It takes time. It's beautiful to, like, be seeing, hearing, realizing the evolution that this man has been going through with every fucking, like, release. Let me keep it going.
In the darkness, they can't make me out. I have power in the dark, they wanna take me out. The gut is who the shut, as I've been looking at the street a lot. I've been up and down the alleys, I've been in and out the valleys. I'm a running man, I am not in the field to play. I'll be running, see me waddle through the hills today. Bills to pay, never see another set of eyes. Looking in your mind like I'm staring for miles. Tearing to piles of refill in my spare time. Never had a spare dime, I be working hard. Got a lot up on the line, I was brought up on the wine. But I always wanted water and I never felt fine. Now I'm always feeling hot.
See, like, I'm more amazed by, like, his, himself, as opposed to, like, the beat. Because, like, this is the very simplistic type of beats. Sounding like it's more sophisticated with, like, current, most recent releases. I'm a little faded, bro.
I'm gonna lie to I flick a bit. Try to I grip the shit. The higher that I get alone, I stick with a bit of it. I might end my life. But if I do, I might just fuck your wife first. Oh. You might end my life. But if you do, I'll run off on your bike, dirt.
Where was the word? Like, what are these audio clips? The fuck is going on, bro? You
but there was a cat with no legs.
This shit tripping me out, bro. Alright, Alone in the City. You know, cool song, not like crazy, nothing, you know, but it's not, like, so far none of these songs are skips, but they're just, like, you know, definitely, and definitely not as good as songs that we get currently, you feel me? Like, new Darky is a lot better than old Darky. We do not need old Darky back. Then that is okay, man. We got these motherfucking songs, cherish them, enjoy them, love them, but I don't know, new Darky just fucking way beyond the old Darky sound. You know, it's just, it is what it is. Agree with me, disagree with me, comment down below what you think, man.
Pray for that shit.
Next track, But I Can Get Down. I Can Get Down. And go with me. And that's not gonna lie, what the fuck?
I don't even think they understand. My mama played Bob Marley. My mama,
My dad played Bob Marley a lot.
Let's get it.
Well, this is gonna vibe, man.
Yeah. My mama played Bob Marley. My mama knew how to party. I'm a beast.
bass on the beat, I might bust on repeat in your bill. We on the street and we kill, we the people on pills in the reefer, hanging on Kiva in cells. I can't let them give me hell. I can get down underground. I'm on a pound of the sound, louder than shit. You got your blood on my fit. I don't care, I can't see it. I am too lit, lit, lit like a candle. Little hard to handle. You say you a lion, but you really just a dandel. You got no feet on the flow. That's why I'm fucking your hoe. She like to throw. All of us people with feelings. All of us people with dealings and death. All of us people, we get down. All of us people, we moving our breath. Weekday, up to my neck in a shift. Get home, I gotta spit what I writ. Lay down, I got that blunt in it split. I wish I could forget about this.
Shit.
Get your back up off the wall.
Yeah.
Get your back up off the wall.
Hey, hey, hey.
Get your back up off the wall.
Yeah.
Get your back up off the wall.
Yeah, yeah.
Get your back up off the wall.
Hey, hey.
Get your back up off the wall.
Like, what the... What does it sound like, bro? This sounds like... What does it sound like? It sounds like some old fucking shit where, like, they would, I can't think of the name of it, dude. Like, this doesn't sound bad, but, like, definitely... I mean, maybe we would get... I know, like, one of the snippets that he played kind of had, like, repetition like this, but it was kind of like a funny fuck-around shit. It was something along the lines of, like, you're not Blade, you know? And just repeated... But it sounded good. I don't know. I'll be down if that should drop. But let me just fucking continue.
Get your back up off the wall.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Get your back up off the wall.
Hey,
get your back up off that wall.
Hey.
Too many kids talk shit, no balls.
Yeah, yeah.
When we get down, we do not fall.
Yeah, yeah.
When we get down, we one and all. Hey, hey, hey.
You got me. I want you to move. If you got soul, I want you to show 'em. Okay.
Hey.
Can someone tell me, like, did he just drop, like, as Brahmin? If anyone was, like, fucking with Dark yet as Brahmin, bro, please let me know. Like, did he make an announcement that he was changing? Did what the fuck? What was that process like? Did he drop, like, a single under Lil Darky? Bro, it's a rant. Like, I'm very, man, I wish I could have been there. I wish I could have been there to see this shit unfold. Let me keep this shit going, man.
Yeah, I can get down. I can get down on a pound of the sound and I deal it. Feeling my spirit. I know you hear it. Edge of my spirit. Burn.
But I hit it down. Yeah, so cool track, man. Nothing too crazy. Nothing to be like one of my favorites or nothing. But like I said, nothing's been skippable. Like, you know, nothing's been bad at all. But going on to the next song, we got And You Can Go With Me.
I've been ripping through this cash. I've been tripping off that bag. I've been living off that cab money running through my mind. Got that weed of every kind. I'ma pull up to the spot. I be dropping off that pot. Got a pickup, I be moving it. Got an eighth and I might cubing it. Got an O and I'm abusing it. Got a P and I be choosing it. Got purple in my
fuck, I feel that sneeze. Hold up, bro. Hold up, bro. Alright, we good.
Pat, money pile in a stack. Shadow moving through the street. I be running on repeat. I be running on my feet. 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 Can't sit down.
Yeah.
I just be moving like I was a Looney Tune and I was writ down.
Okay.
I had to get a job, had to get a spot, had to leave town.
Yeah.
Now I'm living on the ground, getting all around, getting money.
Yeah, yeah.
Just to give it back, just enjoy the fact LA is sunny.
Yeah, yeah.
Friends go with me, they know with me, my brain is running.
Yeah, yeah.
But they roll with me, we know cities in the Bay is funny.
Yeah, yeah.
On the phone with me, you know I don't got a lot of time. I be working out, it's working out. Got a lot of rhymes now, bought your rhymes now. I don't bat one eye. I've been on this lonely road, I'ma walk until I die. I'm on the move, that is my answer. Why? I don't make no friends, either you try or you die. I'm on
the what the fuck?
I like this, bro. Now the same kids only have
sit in one place if you grooving, invested in music. My time and my dead man, get out my bed, then I work. They always taking my money, it hurt. Put that on my shirt, might end up like Kurt. No Ernie and Bert, cause I'm solo, I can't be a nerd. Vehicle rolling, the fire it burst. I'm fully immersed, I feel like the verse. Please come with me, come and be free. I just like running, it's fun to the beat. I just like running, it's fun for my feet. You want some fun, put your tongue on my sheet.
Let it eat, papa.
Chopper to fix, counting the bricks, hitting a million licks. I hope the bullet it sticks, I hope the bullet it bounce. Indio ounce, look at your weed on the float, watching it poe. I bitch smoking it though, I hit the button and go. I'm never fronting a hoe, give me the dough. Light my wit with a bit, burn down her sticky shit. Morty and writ in a nifty shit. Hit a lit right quick. I'm gonna break that bit, slit with that big digit. I'ma hit it quick, gotta find that fit. I don't wanna get a bit that shit again. Ooh. I don't want to get into that shit again.
This is one of my favorite tracks. The only thing that was throwing me off is that like super fucking, it was a little louder, went on for a little longer than I wanted it to. But like, not a bad track. Really like that little like, not like auto-tune, that little auto-tune like type section in the middle. Overall fire track, man. I definitely think that's going to be one of my favorites. Going on to track 9 with that Let's Go to Hell. What the fuck?
That's the first cough on the project.
Lately I've been thinking about the time a lot. Lately I've been thinking about my rhymes and how you hear them. I might steer them in direction, make you hold a thought. I might speak it in a way you don't connect to what you hearing. And I'm fearing that the people don't know what I am. So this is me before you telling you I'm not a man. I have a plan, I want it. I know I'll go to hell for it, bring something back. Yeah, I want it. You know I've been to hell for it, gladly going back. One of these shits is a little one. I was the brittle one. I was so broken. My roommate was yelling and coking. I should have broke him. I shouldn't have let him smoke it. I should.
Yeah, like, I don't know, man. There's some really, like, really good songs on here. I'm really, really fucking with this track so far.
To put it to rest, thought I was doing my best. Thought wrong, why do I move like a pest? Why is it hard to impress? Gone, filling the void in my chest. I don't know how to invest. Bomb. Now I feel better, but I got some problems, and I gotta be on the next. Catch my checks, letting it go. How do I know I could rap at a show? I am the dart, you wish you weren't. Follow me into the current. I know you want it. Hey. But would you go to hell for it? No fucking cap. Do you want it? You asleep, motherfucker, I might give you a nap. I say blunt it. So I cannot feel the flame licking my toes. I stay hunted. Cause I know that you know I know something. Go to hell.
They won't let me bring my Mary. Fuck 'em, I got no allegiance to a side. I am down to ride into the sun if I can. It might be fun to fight him.
God, I'll gladly spite him. I am oddly frightened. I grab a hold of light and I'll keep it in my right hand.
Damn, bro. Skip it when we get to this part.
Yeah.
Nah, damn, bro. I want to let it go. I hear it's pretty last and final track. Let's go to hell, though. It was good.
Fun them, lizard them in a hot radon. Yep. Turn them in a little ash, they gone. I might let a blunt that thing long. Yep. I might kill it in that same bong. Home, I am home, I am back. I am looking for my tree. Huh. Where could it be? Yeah. Inside of me? Huh. Don't be so silly. Yeah. I might just roll up a Philly. Huh. I might just roll up a Dutch. Huh. I might just roll up a city. It is my right, it is my wrong. It is my left, it is my song and I wanna go dumb. I got no hands for you, not even pump. I'm on the drums, yeah. I'm in the dumpster. I am a monster. I'm on a good, I might be turning green. I'm in your hood, I'm sipping that tea. I'm on an X, not on an ecstasy. I am too sad to get sex to see. None of you humans respecting me. All of my niggas is back to see. Can't, not if we guessing. I am not into the act of the past enough. I just want bounce like a basketball. You just want bite like a mosquito. I feel a sad, but I mask it though. I don't gotta be afraid of you. You don't gotta be a man. With everybody getting phased, I am made up of my days. I am the water and rage. I am the evil within. Got a smile on my face. Yeah. Let's go to hell. I hear that shit pretty. That's so swell that you fell in with me.
I really like how that fucking the song like started. Definitely got me hyped, got me excited for the song, man. It was fucking gas. Just the way that shit started off.
I got no time no more in the brown like Rolo. Ooh, ooh. I might hit that solo. Yeah, my heart is hollow. Ooh, ooh. Hell is in my person. There ain't no more searching right here. Hello, I be hurting. Got a gun up to my ear. We in fear. I don't know why I'm here. I don't know why I feel the way I do. I cannot love myself. Every day I am a different dude. Shit, brother, kill yourself. Shit, brother, I am onto something here. Shit, brother, heal yourself. How can you fix what you don't know is there in your mind? Many people who love many different things. Bitches, diamond rings. I feel something and it stings. I feel something and it hurts. I might burst. Little darky will come yelling at me first. I'm the worst. I'm the worst. I am first. I am cursed. Get down. Get down. Do, do. Do, do.
There's gotta be a switch up or something, right? There's no way it's
just... R.I.P. to you, I hope you feel me now. R.I.P. the earth of you teeny clowns.
Wonder what to produce this. If anyone knows, let me know. Like, if it was all one producer, it kind of sounds like it. Cool. Never heard the spit on this thing. Maybe not though. Is this the rest of the song? Kind of a weird, like kind of an anticlimactic feeling for last track. Almost giving you that like unfinished feeling, like there should be another song that follows up after that. That's just me though. That's just me. But overall, man, not a bad like first project to drop, you know, under the Lil Darky name. Like I said, if I heard this shit back then, I definitely would have hopped on, been a fan, bro. Like, you know, I'm fucking with this. Definitely will be like listening to this, adding it to the Lil Darky rotation. Favorite song, So Then I Tried, I Know I'm Trapped, and You Can Go With Me. Those are my top three favorite tracks. Not a bad album, man, at all. Wonder what the reasoning was for deleting the album. You know, I don't know. We'll never know unless he answered that somewhere. If anyone wants to let me know, that'd be great. But I'm fucking with this, man. I'm fucking with this. It's going to be interesting to see how I rank this, you know, with all those other albums. There goes my dogs. Excuse the dogs, man. But that's all for me, guys. I'm curious to know what you thought of Kill Yourself. Go ahead, let me know in the comments down below. Why you guys are either commenting, not commenting, reading the comments, whatever you're doing. Don't forget to like the video if you like the video. And of course, subscribe to the channel if you're not already. If you're new around here, whatever the reason may be, man, just go ahead and hit that motherfucking sub button for your boy. Please and thank you. It is much appreciated. Till next time, guys. It's been fun, man. Peace out.